4 people were killed and nearly 40,000 residents displaced after continuous heavy rain triggered flooding in the southern Malaysian state of Johor, officials said on March 4.
Allah.
Ini barang ya.
Ya.